Police chase led to an on-foot pursuit this morning after North Charleston police attempted to pull over someone they say was speeding. The car chase moved along Palmetto Commerce Parkway towards Latson Road. That's where Charleston County Sheriff's deputies employed spike strips. The car was stopped and the driver, identified as 21-year-old Nicholas Dickey, ran on foot. We're told he hid under a nearby shed before being arrested.